Harley, upon your confession of faith, I now baptize you too in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. I'm going to close this with prayer. Father God, we rejoice because of what we've seen and heard and experienced this morning. I thank you for Angela and Harley. I ask that we'll be a blessing to them and an encouragement to them, and that you'll use them to be an encouragement to others. We thank you for Jesus, for how he died on the cross, for how he's saved us from our sins and reconciled us to you. Help us to be a people that reconcile this world to you as well. We love you and we thank you, and it's in his name we pray. Amen.
Amen.